This will not do. Something here is very wrong. A flame, Atronach. My spell should have sent it screaming back to oblivion. But something else interfered. There's a powerful Daedra nearby. I know it now. You have to kill it. A moment. I can feel something. There's a cave north of here. Whatever this monster is, dispatch it, and we can return the grove to peace.
Stay back. This cave is filled with Daedra. Merormo leaves me here to die. And he doesn't even mention me? Stars take him. I'll kill that traitor twice. This debacle is all Merormo's fault. These beasts, controlled by Daedra? All his idea. He was trying to create animal soldiers. feigned shock troops with the ability to reason. No, it hasn't. Look, whatever's actually controlling these things, I think it's at the bottom of the cave. I'm very woozy. Blood loss. I'll stay here. Try to stay conscious. I heard. I heard the battle. Impressive. I assume you won. Stars, yes. Let's get that bastard. Maromo needs to pay for what he's done here. Let's go. Damn it, Maromo! You coward! Statues? Restore them now!
Of course.
Good. Now, to make sure you don't teleport away.
Listen, you can't tell the Cannon Reeve. She'll kill me! I'm not joking. She'll have me put to a blade! My nephew, Yander, went off to join the fighting and... Damn it, I just wanted to stop spending our blood. My sister will never be the same. It's not just the Daedra. It's the monoliths. I've studied them for years, worked out how the magics pacify the beasts. But that's all the magic does. It turns beasts into mewling pets, not combat troops. Yes, the Flame Atronachs are essentially just raw Daedric energy given form. I summon some, hold them down, and pour them into the monoliths. That creature in the cave was not in the plan.
Don't listen to what that traitor said. Tell the Cannon Reeve.
Please, think before you make your decision.
This is it. We're getting out of this town.
What just happened?
He did what? Why would he do that? Mages. Fine, fine. Thank you for speaking with me.
Thank you. I heard what you said, and thank you. I never meant for anyone to get hurt, and the lesson here is clear. Daedra are never the answer. I'll never attempt this kind of ritual again. You probably hear this kind of thing all the time, but...
How could you side with that traitor? Unbelievable.
I'm rather busy right now. Yes? I need a break.
so much to do.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey there, interested in one of my girls? They're the finest mares on the isle.
Traveler, a moment, please. Green keep you, Traveler. If you wouldn't mind, I have a favor to ask. I have a missive that must reach Valkilgard. Yes, our sister city to the south. I've been given a sealed message to deliver into the arms of the Watch. They're to convey it to the Queen's retinue. Something about Her Majesty's speech, I assume. Normally, I'd be happy to head south, but visitors stream through the Skywatch gates, and the guard needs my help here. Would you take on this task? See this message delivered.
Someone would put a stop to these petty crimes.
My prices can't be beat.
Sorry, can't talk. Have to get to the pub tent before they run out of peacock.
Just have to connect this rune flow coupling. No, that's not it. Hey there, do you have a moment? My little construct is sick. I want to repair him, but Tellinger expressly forbade me. Says the parts are too valuable, that they shouldn't be wasted on a pet. But Has Many Legs is such a sweetie. Thank you. I happen to know some of the nobles in town collect Dwemer parts as baubles. If you could find me a ring, a gear, and a tube, I'd have Leggy jumping around good as new in no time. It should be easy to grab those baubles and get back before anyone's the wiser. The Archmage Tellinger the Artificer. He owns the Emporium here in town and leads the Mage's Guild of Skywatch. He's a crusty old crank when it comes to getting his way. I found Leggy on a guild expedition to Morrowind. He was huddled in a corner, shaking, and I coaxed him out. Tweaked a few of his gears back into shape, and, well, we've been together ever since. No, no. Don't look at it that way. Look at it from your view down the river. If you look back and see Leggy and I standing here, forlorn and forgotten, won't you regret that? More than you'd regret taking a few baubles those nobles won't miss. It should be easy to grab those baubles and get back before anyone's the wiser.